Now, seeing as my speech is on behalf of both of us, Sarah's asked me to take this opportunity to thank my mum and dad, Mike and Elaine, for raising such a good-looking, funny, charming, intelligent... Finally, my biggest thank you of them all goes to my beautiful bride, Sarah, Mrs. Jones. You're my biggest fan. I want to thank you for everything you do for me. I just want to let you know how excited I am to spend the rest of my life with you. People kept asking me today, before, are you going to turn and look at Sarah when you walk down the aisle? I wasn't sure, but I'm so glad that I did, because it's definitely a moment that I won't forget. There are two things you get told about love when you're growing up. One is that you'll find someone when you're least expecting it. And two is that when you know, you know. Growing up, you think, what a load of rubbish, but I can confirm these two things are both true. We met at this party and spoke all night through. This was when, as Chris earlier mentioned, Sarah used to play in goal for a local football team. This was when I knew she was a keeper. We talked the whole night through at the party, and fast forward 5 years, here I am today, on our wedding day, doing this speech, feeling like the luckiest man in the world. So if you'd all join me, please, for one final toast to my beautiful wife, Sarah. Sarah, I love you. Bring me